Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whitaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood, fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay, so I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so word's out in the camp that drugs are making their way in right under the colonel's nose. That's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The feds were whining babies, suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. Dumb as they were, we can't underestimate them. You gotta know the Chief Muckety Mucks are hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They didn't save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They saved the elite, the men and women who played ball. They're sitting underground, probably drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button. They didn't account for one thing. We're not as stupid as they thought we were. And once they emerge to reclaim the world when the freaks are gone, we'll be waiting.
What the hell?
Yes, we will.
Grab cover!
And they'll be sorry they ever came out of hiding. This is Mark Coleman for Radio Free Oregon.
What do you think now, huh? Back. How do you like that? A lot of ammo left.
Reload!
Come on. What are you doing there? That doesn't matter. Not enough. Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Scrap, good. This.
Okay. Bunker.
Yes.
Here it is. What do they got here?
A map, yes.
Hey, what's this? Crafting.
Finally, Jesus.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Another nest. Let's go. Is it? God damn, Nest. It's gotta be close. Here's another nest. Let's burn it up. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Another nest. Burn it down. Ha!
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Yes. That's it. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good.
Yes, finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there. Yes, Nero injector.
Is that what this shit is?
Shit!
Oh, another one of those micro recorders. Yeah, wonder what happened here.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another one, yeah.